life.
Ready.
Hello there. One beautiful day in Haran, I'm joined with this freak bag right here, and the freak bag is outside. Get your butt back inside. Let me tell you about.
Yeah, Tom.
What did I tell you? All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Dying Light. Here I am joined with my two freak bag of friends, and we are going to be going through this entire mess together. So this in the last episode, we were able to find an airdrop. Unfortunately, we burned it. And we ran for our lives against the light crawling volatiles. This episode, we're gonna get some side quests and introduce ourselves to Ryze. And also, hopefully the crap, we take on a hunter. I'm also gonna turn off human co-op just so no other human co-op players can join us. And there's an airdrop right there. So before we grab that quest, what do you say we go grab that airdrop? Ready, go.
Hold up.
See it, I'm going for it.
Wait, where did it land?
That way.
Tom, is your audio included?
Put your freaking grappling hook away, boy. This fool, Tom. Until we get a grappling hook, you cannot use your grappling hook.
Okay. Oh yeah. By the way.
Yeah, he grinded off.
Wait. Hustle gang. No, watch this. I'm gonna drop kick a zombie. Watch.
Tom, you wanna know why you can drop kick? You wanna know why you can drop kick like that?
I grinded.
No, the community event allows us to dropkick people super far. It's not because you grind.
Dang it, if only I had dropkick.
Like, watch. You can watch. I'm gonna mark the drop on my map so you know where it is. So I'm gonna go dropkick his arm and show him that it's not because of grinding. You ready?
Yeah.
I need to fucking switch out my weapon.
No, watch. Different. Wait.
Different.
I missed.
There is no visible difference other than the fact that you're kidding. Mine went farther. Yours went
farther. Mine goes farther.
No, yours doesn't. Yours goes higher. Mine goes farther. Okay, well, anyways. Well, we got the drop. Time to go grab our little.
Get punched. One punch. One punch.
You're not one
punch. One punch.
I freaking cringed.
Okay, so yeah, you can.
Well, basically, one punching zombies right now.
As a matter of fact, you do not get to use your grappling hook anymore. Yeah, this fool grinded.
I heard a zombie and he didn't like me. It's mutual, so I didn't like him back. Loot, loot, loot. Give me a drop.
Well, anyways, yeah.
What?
I need to double check right now. Okay, we're good.
Come on.
Where'd you guys go? Oh,
back
there you are.
Back to the tower.
God forbid, a ninja. I'm so slow.
Zombie kills.
Okay, here we are.
I had to reorganize my weapons.
Take your time.
Why the frick does Crane get tired so easy? He's a trained agent. I feel like he shouldn't get tired that fast.
It all comes in. I don't know.
Like, why is Crane the one who got chosen?
I was just about to call you.
True.
He took the job.
I mean, we would have been playing someone else then if it wasn't Crane.
Oh. Yeah,
actually,
there
were supposed to be four other playable characters, but then they decided to just cut it out and just make Crane the only.
Why? That would have been way more cool.
It's fine. I'm okay with Crane being the only.
And like, I could be played as a woman right now. And like, if they kept it.
What the frick?
I don't know.
Can you just
That my mom said last night made me laugh.
We all get over here.
As soon as I get explosive J, I'm gonna throw them at Tom.
If you throw me, you will. You're gonna.
Hey Cassidy.
I will. I will. You don't want to say that. What happens when I throw explosives
you're Alfie?
At you?
That's me. Electricity.
You
building
don't
maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restored the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket
Thanks.
Over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Luckily, I got both, buddy.
Yes, Sam. Oh, yeah.
Remember how much I used to scream when it was nighttime, Jay?
Oh, yeah, you made my ears hurt.
That was not a good time.
Tom, get this way.
Oh,
we
yeah.
gotta sleep.
I need to sleep. I just remembered that.
Tom, we gotta sleep. We're gonna all sleep in this one bed together, okay? I call dibs on the middle.
I'm sleeping on the ground. See, I slept
yeah,
next
same.
To this lamp. I slept next to this lamp.
You did?
Yep.
I don't want no
I mean, there is
anyway.
This cushion thing right here. Ooh, drop. We should try to get that on the way.
I don't know how... Oh, yeah, Cassidy.
Put your bow away, Tom.
Wait. Cass.
You blew me up in the process,
Tom,
you ding-dong.
I freaking hate you. Revive us now.
Ha! Huh. Anyway, class explosives now.
You see the Leah?
I do.
Oh,
but then
no!
You freaking ruined our stealth. Dude, everything is trapped in now because of including Baldur.
No.
Now we have to. You idiot!
Come on, don't worry.
The back way.
This is nothing.
Oh my god, there's a Baldur right in front of my face. Where'd you guys go? Give up some time.
I'm stuck.
Boy, I gotta run. Run, boy, run.
We died to
catch you. Run, boy, run.
Somebody,
run, boy, run.
Help me to
Jay,
my feet.
Jay, how did you die?
Because you guys separated from
me. I'm coming, Jalen. I'm coming.
Okay,
run,
yeah.
Run, boy, run.
Until we get to a higher rank, no explosives.
What the f-
Aww.
Your body disappeared.
I'm over here.
You. Where are you?
I'm
Where?
Over here and I'm gonna die. 7, 6.
You're like underground. I can't see you.
That's my. You're at my way marker, not my. Not me.
Oh.
You were at the waypoint I set myself, not my body.
Well, I was too far away by then anyway. I wouldn't have been able to
well,
save you. Sorry.
Who cares? I didn't lose any survivor points.
Turn the switch
nope.
on.
This out.
Reboot the system.
No.
Done.
Explosives.
Good. Now you got to do the same thing
Why?
In a second source.
Note self, more like a note to Tom.
And Cassie was gonna blow me up, so I did it before she could.
I didn't even have explosives, you moron.
Yeah, I know. Your exact words were, once you got them, you were gonna shoot me. So
Why
I was just
Why
like...
Why did you blow me up now, you moron?
Once
I all right, you
that's,
two.
That's just
all right,
gonna
you
steal
two.
The deal. As soon as I get explosive, I ain't gonna blow
right,
you up. So
you
many
two.
Times for that.
You two.
Crap.
You two. Focus on the problem at hand. We gotta reboot these systems, and then we can blow
you
each
know,
other
I
up.
Know, Cassidy's getting chased. So, huh?
We're both getting chased.
Like
no,
I said, viewers,
no,
like
no,
I said, like I said, viewers, this is gonna be an interesting story.
Oh. Out of my face.
Filthy
peasant. I thought I didn't have that skill. Oh wait, I do. That's not even a skill, that's just a freaking God damn it. I'm still getting chased for some reason. I am. Yeah, I am.
I'll just have to drop
you. Talk about one. What can I jump? I just... Ooh, made it. half so skilled.
You want that other stub station?
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
You're doing good, Crane.
All right, down to the main one.
Reporting all kinds of movement. I think the volatiles have caught away from you.
Roger that. All right, Alfie, two down,
oh,
one
gosh,
to go.
Not the bug.
You're doing good, Crane. But the spotters are reporting all kinds of movement. I think the volatiles have caught away from you.
Roger that.
Oh, hey, I got
Alfie, two down, one to go.
Oh, I need more magic.
Motherfucker.
Oh shoot, oh shoot.
Tom, get back here.
I'm dead. Tom,
if you can help us. Tom, if you can help us, I'd really appreciate it.
Hey, I can create medkits while I'm down. Yeah, stop leaving us behind, you little freak.
Actually, that time we brought it upon ourselves. We were the ones that tried to fight them.
I wasn't trying to fight them. I was trying to whack them while getting away.
So is that what that's called now?
Let's just get to the objective. I still gotta go grab.
What's what called?
Hey, don't go. Don't continue on without us. You wait. You wait right there. We're coming right over there.
Yeah, Tom, stop leaving us behind, you little prick. Anyways, I got a power skill, so what should I get now?
It's done. Fire it up now.
Wait.
Hang on. 8 volts, you freaks.
Buddy?
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
Did you?
Yes, I said
no
wait.
Bullshit. Look, I've got a field job to deal with. But when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.
I basically did absolutely nothing, but okay.
Yeah, cat.
That's because you left us behind, though, so I didn't even know where you guys were.
That's the day off.
Out
saying.
Of my face, you piece of crap. Oh, hey! Toolbox.
Now on new rule. Alright, we're all set the new rule, but stick together.
Aww.
Yes. Aww.
Where are you guys?
I'm at the airdrop. I'm taking the stuff.
Oh, like, I'm basically like the support character.
Support character. Then the support character needs to stay with their team.
I just spawned. By the way, I don't know. Like, I'm only fighting on my fist.
Ooh, that's coming. Nice. Shabby.
Alright, put that in. Alright, there's no security.
Okay, we're coming on over, my dude. Well, I am. And now I'm being followed.
I'm gonna get the vault technique. Actually, or do I want a true running adept so I can climb stuff?
Vault's really useful, especially for when you're running like me. I do a lot of running.
I'm just gonna get the free run adept just so I can climb stuff a little bit faster. Then,
how did I not grab that? That's... I call hacks.
Okay, well. Not done with the... I'm going to go do your favorite
side. Oh, I thought
it
was freaking volatile because it was red.
You're doing your favorite.
Okay, I mean, you guys did. I just finished this one on my channel.
Jay, where are you?
I'm going to the thing. No, Tom, what did I just tell you? Rule.
What?
Stick together.
But
yeah, Tom.
We have to stick together. Because if that freak bag like this guy sees me, he's gonna freaking kick my butt. And what if a night hunter comes?
Yeah, what if a night hunter comes?
I know. I'll be fine. God,
you can't
you
kill me,
because
one, I'm heading inside.
Yes,
here.
I can.
Two,
I have all the guns and a double barrel shotgun.
Guns aren't good against my hunter.
Hey, volatile. What's wrong, huh, buddy? Let me kill you.
I just got a power level up.
No, can you guys call me slow?
Out of my way. This guy's mine. Come here. You little freak bag. I'm gonna get you. Let's go, huh? Oh, you stuck? What's the matter, huh?
Oh, another safe zone I want to secure real quick.
Get back here. I'm chasing this all the time. Ha! He died! Oh, fuck. Free money.
Actually, this time, Tom, I'm just gonna run there. I'm not fast traveling yet.
Gazi! Yeah. I love Gazi!
For the spoilers, for the people who haven't seen this.
Where'd you get a gun? Yeah, sure, go ahead and waste your ammo.
Cassidy, I have more than a gun. Let me see, I have the shotgun. Hey, Cass. Don't turn around.
I love
this. I really don't care that you have guns.
I can kick zombies.
I'm curious where you got them, but okay.
Remember, he... He rushed ahead without us.
I mean, you can always fast travel, but yeah.
I'm trying to get some points right now.
I'm gonna have a look-see around and see if I can find any loot.
I don't have dumping ready.
What?
Hold on, let me see another safe zone. Oh yes, I could climb stuff faster.
Whoa, I made that. I don't make that.
Go viral.
Damn, big boy!
What are you,
Tom,
what are you doing?
I'm freaking boring you! Help!
What is he doing?
You got explosives on me! You tried to shoot me through the explosive arrows!
Tom.
No, I'm not!
Yes, you are! Don't lie, you piece of crap! It's on my screen! And it's on my recording! He shot another one! He shot an incendiary arrow! It's not like you can get me now, anyway.
This is very this really is.
As soon as I get explosives and stuff, you're gonna regret everything you ever did to me, Tom.
I am a monster.
With explosives and etc. Come on, Jamesy. Come on, you coward.
Okay.
If this was melee, I would have freaked you up by now. Crap. Yeah, I'm so scared of your explosive arrows. What are you gonna do? I can run around and stuff.
I can hear them from here.
Yes, I swear to God.
If I run into some virus.
Huh, you fucking suck, man. You can't even read your movement. Shoot me.
Okay.
Hey, you two, enough of the shooting each other right now.
Jim, you got a big boy! Help! Help! You died. Don't
revive me, bro. Revive me, or I'll do it to you.
Yeah, that's not the threat that's scaring me. It's the fact that I need the survivor points.
Put that bow away.
You shoot me, Tom.
Jay, can we just both
to
confiscate it? Okay, you
shooting
it. There you go.
Man, it's normal. It's normal.
Alright. Matter of fact, give me your bow.
Okay,
give me your bow real quick. Just give it to me.
Yeah, just give it to Jaylen.
Give me your bow.
We will not further advance if you don't give it to Jaylen.
Tom, just give me a bow and just give me, put the, just drop the
better
bow.
Better give it back, though, before we're done.
I'll give it back to you. Just give me the bow.
But it's upgraded with Enforcer.
I didn't say I was going to keep it. Just give it to me.
Literally nobody cares.
Oh yeah, by the way, guess that joke's on you.
Yeah, let me guess, you have another one.
Do you want to know why?
Yeah, let me guess, you have another one.
No. I can just buy like another one.
Then you'll give us your money.
He gets it from the corner. Get over here, everyone, and let's...
I am! We're waiting for a little midget.
If mama ain't happy...
I'm not
nobody
a midget.
Happy.
Nobody
so you
happy.
Better make mama happy.
Nobody happy.
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane?
Wait.
Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and.
But can I come in?
No, no.
It's what's so funny, huh?
Impossible. My special day with
Gazi.
Mom.
It's real.
Are you from the video store?
What? Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me.
This is ominous.
Charlie.
It's not gonna happen.
And it's all about me.
Yeah, you don't say.
And how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
The drugstore people?
It really doesn't work.
Oh, hi there. He was literally to the right.
Because he just shut the door on you.
See? I know. Who's glad? I had that shotgun. I saved him.
I was on that.
Nobody is.
I think I was on that kill. I think I was on that kill.
You literally could have killed it by then. Yeah.
Anyway. Let's go! Alright, now this is the part where we can go get up. Someone can go grab the special box of chocolate. And the other one can go grab the...
I'm going to the movie.
I'll just go wherever. I guess. Don't be surprised that if I fall behind a lot because I'm looting. And I love loot.
I'm gonna go check out
this. Pop the hand glass. Ah, yes. That's fine.
There's a merchant. I'm gonna go check him out.
Ah, I'm too poor.
There's never a bad time to make a deal.
I don't have anything else, man. Like everything that I can do.
Yeah.
I new item.
You're freaking like poor in the beginning. There's safe zone. Do I have anything that I need to put away? No. Oh yeah, try to. Actually, no. We don't have enough explosive to spare to kill the merchant.
Just be quiet, okay?
What do you mean kill the merchant?
You can kill the merchant.
You can kill the merchant if you have explosives and stuff.
That is just ring a viral.
Oh, on. Let me see. Somebody took my bow.
I think I for good reason, Tom.
When the explosive arrow tips, basically means I could have killed him.
Alright then. You can't kill. You could have to kill him. I mean, I can, though.
Like, what do you mean?
That's true.
I can make explosive arrows, Tom. I have the ranger. Oh, yeah, I could. Wait a second.
No! Don't you dare use my bow!
I have metal parts. If I get one more metal parts, I can make myself a bow.
I swear, if Jaden uses my bow.
Yeah, everything's too facile.
I would buy 3 of them purposely and not give them a.
You need to relax. You're channeling your energy.
You're a salty child.
That's not what I was gonna say.
I'm salty?
How am I waiting
for? Bitch, not now.
Well, this song is creeped out.
Okay, well, I just made myself a bow.
This guy's dead. Or girl.
No, can I get mine back?
Charlie. See you for Charlie.
Are you gonna blow up any of us up?
No.
Good.
Alright, good. However, alright, come and get it.
Wait.
But first, before I give it to you.
Oh, I thought that was.
Should?
That was for blowing me up at the beginning.
Hee. Lord, I want to teabag him.
Now I'll give you. You think now I'll give you a throwback.
Wait, hold on. No. Where's the bit? Oh, there it is.
Gotcha.
It's on the ground.
Oh, yeah. Now guess what? So like, now I need heal.
You blow me up, just know I can do the same.
No, yeah, no, I don't know.
I'm getting beat up.
I don't have bows now.
Tom, I can easily just make a miss.
They ran into the trap.
Okay. You guys move.
Okay.
Tried to get the.
Hey, look at that.
Boom.
What are you exploding?
I told you to move!
I thought you were attacking that biter though, it was right there.
What were you exploding to begin with? Good job,
hazmat.
Now you're attracting more virals. What?
I was taking out the hazmat for Jake.
Ow.
Here's like four things. Tom, come here.
I'm coming. I'm picking up the hazmat. Wait, where are you?
I'm on the other side of the block. I'm gonna heal you.
Good. A police baton.
Thank you.
Cool, I can craft a new item.
I'm finished.
Out of my face! Out of my face!
Stop!
I can craft a new weapon from that.
Unstable.
Water.
No!
Look at this. That's a good
ow!
Lady. This
what
lady
just hit
was
me?
A viral.
I killed. No, you lay
off!
I just protected Cassidy twice. I stopped two on him.
Thanks, my dude.
Okay, that's the part that's about, guys.
Wait, hold on. I need to do something. I'm gonna take my bow out and use the bomb.
I should have
stopped. No, I don't want to use my military rifle. I'm gonna wait with Pat.
I know,
he gets his walkers all poaching.
I'm gonna go get back to Gazi. And Tom, for this next part, I'm gonna have to ask you to use the grappling hook.
Alright, now I got a nightclub.
Vortex and
nice.
No, I'm just misgetting these zombies away from Cat.
No, nightclub is gonna be. Where is nightclub? It's gonna be. Which is Clawhammer. Clawhammer's gonna switch and waterfly. There we go. We're all ready to go. Ooh, plastic, aerosol, and chemicals. That's not too shabby.
Yeah, I got that for you guys. Now run. Let's go, Cass. Lighting off, Winter.
She's already here.
Oh,
I'm already here, peasant.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Gazi. Wait till Mom see this. Well, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
So, is this what you need me, Jay?
Yeah, you need to use your
right.
Button to get him to the
yeah, then I'll just
right.
Let myself in through the roof.
Tom!
I no told
tropical.
Him. I told him to do that. Burger. Oh, or I can just do this.
Hello, Gazi.
Hello, Gazi. Oh, wait, hold on. There's a chest up there. I want to lock it.
Chest. Mine. No, I want to lock pick.
You've been locked picking. You locked pick all the last episode. It's my turn to lock pick.
No,
I swear I'm about to kill his mom.
I wonder what happens when I stand on this chest. His mom's already dead.
Yeah, I know. How do you feel about this?
What?
Sorry, I didn't get this done. Oh my gosh, Tom. Let's just get this done.
I love how this part of the house is not safe. The bathroom isn't safe, but then the rest is. That's like the best thing ever.
I know, Jayla just got a view.
Oh, heck no. I wonder what would happen if zombies got inside Gazi's house, particularly volatiles.
Get over here, let's talk to Gazi.
Come on, I'm getting stuff. Oh, I got a note. Let me see what it is.
I guess Mama is happy.
I'm not talking to guys anymore. I'm gonna leave now, so. I'm gonna break Dr. Lena.
Yeah, same.
We can always just come back here and talk to him some other day. Yeah.
Yeah.
We might have to end the episode when we introduce ourselves to Bryce.
Why?
Because of how the time is coming. Plus, I gotta go get a freaking food and stuff.
Dog, how many have you been recording for, like,
31.
It does not feel that way.
That's kind of the power of this one. I don't know. Let's see. combat adept. You there, Cass?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm just reading some notes.
All right, Tom, look, Rice's men. Look at him.
Wait, hold on. I can do it all by myself.
Please stop!
We work together.
Now, or just let me go in there, like
Thank
Rambo
you for
style.
Saving me. I'm forever in your debt.
I think I prefer work. Okay, you're not gonna kill.
Wait, I just gotta rank up.
I'm gonna go backwards while I try to make quarter my drops that I got. Come on.
I found Gauzy's journal. My journal by Gauzy. Entry 1. I'm keeping a journal because the man in the movie about the smart mouse had to keep a journal. His name is. I'm trying to read his voice and it's not working. Pokemon, and the longer you keep the journal, the smarter you get. Right now, my smart level is 8, so I'm smarter than just about most people. But this journal will make me even more smart. Guess it could be good to be even smarter. Entry 2.
I'm not
Today, my new smart level is 8, 9. But I'm really much smarter than just about everybody who ever lived. When I went to the pharmacy to get my mom's drug, the drug man said I could not have any more because my mom is a pumpkin head now. So I started yell singing in my super voice. Then he said, okay, and gave me the drug. He was not nearly smart enough to go against Gauzy. Entry 3. Today my new smart level is 10, so I probably can't go much
high. I'm gonna try one more time.
High air. I'm so smart now.
In.
I can barely talk to people because they're so dumb. Maybe becoming super smart was a mistake. A lot of the people I see on the street are so much dumb doomer than me that they seem to not be saying words at all, just noises. If they don't see me, they just stand around doing nothing. When they do see me, they act stupid and get mad at me for being so much smarter than them.
But first, come get
this. I used to think people were busy, really smart. Becoming 10 level smart has opened my eyes about people and how dumb they and lazy they really are. From now on, I'm going to keep away from them. I just make people angry with my super smart mind. They wish they were Gauzy, but they can't be Gauzy, just me. The Gauzy is the real hero.
That means Gauzy's trying to
amazing.
Be God.
I love Gauzy.
I still think Kyle Crane's a hero for Ron.
Yeah, screw Gauzy.
Kyle Crane and Gauzy are the heroes.
I think, do you guys remember the poll that they did, okay. that Dying Light did? Kyle Crane, remember the poll. Before
what?
We talk to him, I'm grabbing this to drop before Rice's man beat us.
Let me come on over. Wait, so what poll was it?
They just did like a random poll, like on. Like I think was Twitter or Facebook or I don't know.
It was Facebook.
But yeah, they asked like
what was the poll for?
Like, here's like what like there is supposed to be like some special I don't know where it is. The Rising Men beat us in one of us. It was either Gauzy, Abal, Kyle, Jade, or Kyle Crane. Most people voted Kyle Crane.
No, like what was the poll for?
Just to have them build a statue somewhere, which I still haven't found out where it is, of whoever
it
was.
No,
I haven't. Hold
so,
on.
So, it was either Volatile, Kyle, or Lena. Or, I mean, not Lena, I mean Jade.
You have not
Stop
found
using
it.
Your gun, you fool.
Okay.
Dang it.
You have not found it. I'm nearly about to cry.
I thought we can kill these guys, but we didn't kill those guys before. From the night thing.
But yeah, that was
military shovel. Real helpful.
Let's go back to Lena, and then we're gonna introduce ourselves to Rise, and then end it off there. Sadly, there's no Night Hunter this ranked episode. So we'll leave it, I'll leave it on for the next episode.
Mine!
We have to talk to Gauzy. Gauzy's the
No, screw God!
Killed. Dead.
So far, according to the stream, there doesn't seem to be many lag cuts or I haven't been paying attention. Yes!
Jay?
I think he muted himself. He's gonna be right back or something.
Like, he's following me.
Yeah, I gotta start wrapping things up soon because my mom has a work call, so then I gotta be completely silent. And I can't do it when I'm playing this, so yeah. Just gotta bring the medicine back to me and then we can talk to guys in some other time.
Wait, so lag cuts. There's not many lag cuts for who?
According to, I'm looking at my stream right now from my phone, and I don't know if I've been paying attention, and they've been happening when I'm not looking, but I haven't seen that many lag cuts in.
But how come there are lag cuts to begin with?
That's what I do want to know. Like, I want to know how, like, what causes them and how can I stop them. That way, when I can upload the video, there's not that many. Like,
and
I guess you have to, like, have really good Wi-Fi.
But last video, there was lag cuts at the beginning line, but then near the end, they stopped.
And Hunt the Goon never came up, right?
Bank. Yeah, it never came up for me.
Oh, no, I don't know why.
You killed it.
No, I like, all I did was pull out my military rifle.
Jay, I think we're in the farming spot where we could farm for.
Yeah, I know where it is. I know where it is. We can go.
I'm gonna head inside and grab some stuff real quick.
Farm for what?
You got something for us?
Stuff inside this building. Every little thing matters. Just like really good stuff in general, and there's a lockpick.
Oh yeah, I have drop off.
Okay, there we go. Hold on, I'm grabbing
stuff. I might grind off camera again.
I just got another,
Dang it!
Outfit, but
oh, yay!
I like to get
in. Okay, I'm gonna be grinding after this.
I to
you
go up this way.
You are not grinding after this.
Like, are you sure?
Positive, otherwise you're not enjoying the next episode.
Oh, I barely made that.
Fine, then I'll be grinding in my Fallout 4 oven.
I think if you grind, then I'll use my overpowered account, and I would not like to use my overpowered account.
Rocket.
Oh, Raven, like, so would I.
Why?
And, like, this is my lower, like, account. And, like, my overpowered one, like, amazing.
What's your legend level
so
in overpowered, and your overpowered account?
I believe it's, like,
I,
15
why did
or
I,
something like that.
That.
Mine is 118.
You're missing out on a bunch of stuff, by the way.
Oh, okay, cool. Once again, I gotta wrap things up soon, so that's why I just powered through.
Alright, let me try to get this stuff real fast then.
Wait, I'm not selling nothing.
Everything? Nope, that's not everything. It's men are always first to get to the drops. I'm finding household supplies a lot more now than my previous game, for some reason.
I bought nothing, there's no proof.
There are commons. They should be easier to find. Anywho, let me just pick these.
No way.
I got alcohol, yay. I love how Crane just punches the Dawes thing. There's a zombie in here. You're dead. Anyways, I love how Crane punches the A things and it just opens right up. It makes no sense. Alright, now that's open so we can get in through that way. Alright, I'm ready.
I'm not doing nothing.
Off.
Yeah. Just bring it back to Lena. Instead of
no,
I want
to talk to Ghazi.
I can't. I don't have much time.
There's more stuff.
What? Like, wow, that's so gay.
Too bad we're talking to Ghazi.
Instead of freaking. I'm already at the objective.
Out of my face.
I'm not
same.
Like going
creature.
Back.
No, we didn't talk to Ghazi. Why?
We'll talk to him after this. And Tom, get over here so we can.
Darn it.
Oh my god, I was helping the groceries, bro.
Tom, that's not appropriate.
Like, it's fun, though.
Well, it's not. That's nice. You... In real life, that would be painful.
Don't make me imagine that in real life. What the freak?
I'm gonna do it anyway.
And, like, doing it, my pineapple, like...
Where the okay. Frick did you go? Oh.
What did we say about the
internet? Wait. Come on. Michael, let me jump.
I'd have got Dang your it. Anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah. She seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. But speaking of which, Reckon asked me to pass this on to you. With his thanks.
What's your thanks? Spent $500? Okay, thank you.
Good
thank
work
you.
Taking out that oh, antizin lab. Perfect. You've saved a lot of lives.
Now, it's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty antizin bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
You better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.
I need that money in real life, just so I can buy that in time. Alright, well, as much as I would like to introduce ourselves to Rise, we can't, we gotta start wrapping
up. Well, I want a teabag something.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, chair.
Thank you all. I'm gonna go up to the roof. I'm gonna end off the stream. I'm gonna end it off on the roof. Alright, so.
Wait, hold on.
Same.
Alright, so. Hey, Raheem.
Wait, hold on.
Alright, so, very top. And...
Everybody on the roof.
I'm at the very top.
Wait, everybody, let me get up.
Oh, I know. I'm gonna go on the crane. I'm gonna go on the crane and look out.
Freaking! I fell. How'd I fall? Gosh, dang it! Makes no sense.
All right.
How can I not reach that? Okay, I can reach that though, which makes no sense.
All right. So, for all everyone that watching, thank you all. Of you. We stick for watching this episode of Dying Light. There's more to come. This series is only just beginning, and this is going to be very entertaining as we watch as these two duke it out with explosives. We take on Night Hunters. We introduce ourselves to Ryze, and then we see if he is the one that stole GRE's document and save people from. Bye,
oh,
Tom. So thank you all for watching. Bye. See you guys in the next episode. Adios, my comrades.